Our mothers and our sisters spend their lives toiling the land that they do not own, often without financial or technical support, amidst uncertainty of changing rainy patterns and markets. They carry the harvest on their backs and they store them on their backyards. They spend their day preparing and cook food. Sometimes they don't eat until others are all fed. This is not fair and not sustainable in the 21st century. The fair food system is possible, one that is more equal and sustainable. All of us have a role to play. Let us remove this injustice within our family as we change the global food system to become fair to all. This is why I support Grow campaign, and why you should too.